I'm drawing rubber band orange thing.
And what is the invention for?
It's for washing dishes.
Okay, show me how it works.
So you turn this handle and look, water comes out.
Wow, I guess you could do two dishes at a time.
Yeah.
Two things.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's for 2x2 dishes.
2x2 dishes, yeah. Okay.
That stick together.
Oh.
Yeah, you have a stick of plates together and then wash the plates.
That's a great idea.
But you don't, because you only wash one and then two.
What does the rubber band do?
It just goes through the water. And then it comes off.
Mmm.
Yeah.
That's pretty awesome.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You use it for the tools if you get hurt.
Oh, okay. You can hang stuff on it.
Mm-hmm.
That's a good idea.
But it's for getting dirt off of you.
The rubber band is?
No, Marshall. And then you can turn it off again. And then you can turn Oh, the rubber band fell.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
Subscribe to my video.
Mm-hmm.
Say it. Are you going to ask?
Sink invention.
And then what? Sink invention.
Sink invention. Subscribe to my video.
I love you.
And then you can turn this in whatever dish.
Uh-oh.
No, Marshall.
Oh, no, you can make it back. It's okay. Archer, don't say that.
Okay, I won't.
Guess who says that, Kate?
Oh, I love her, Dan. See? Look, when the water comes out of this well in here.
That is so
awesome. Yeah, that's well water.
And you tested it so it works twice. Oh, you can bend it.
Yeah, you can bend it this way so you can wash spoons. I did that. Okay. And now you can fill the water.